I think that having the F-22s here in Spain, Dalem, and in Europe is going to help assure our NATO allies and our joint partners that the U.S. is committed to the security and the stability of Europe.